July 1947. After a long and weary night of colonial rule, the nascent dawn of an writer whose personality and states reflected the towering height and solemn grandeur of Himalayas, a dream born and brought up amid these dated and imbued a public school for the new generation, for the motherland and its heritage, would constitute the bedrock of modern education. Devotion and characteristic to the Gurukul's Sri Birla camp was put by quiet and deserted of Nainital, had housed the Hellit War School during the Second Great War, which along with its two countermeasures was opened for the children British from various to keep intact. Overlooking the colonial township of Nainital from the top of Sher Ka Danda, or the deity mandir, initially about 44 acres, thus came into being. Its formal opening on 17th of July 1947, almost a month before the political independence of the country, probably symbolized the faith of its founders and patrons, that besides being free from the mental slavery of an alien rule, the new generation of India would always be proud of its motherland, its grand heritage, and above all, the unique struggle for its
By 1947, when I joined this institution, the main emphasis was on character building, and it left an indelible mark on my mind. And throughout these years, it has played a vital role in my decision making, in my thinking, and involved in my life.
In front of this institution were the countless azures of Kumaon Himalayas melting into the distant horizon, while its backdrop was flanked by the snowbound ranges of Nandadevi, Panchachuli, and Trishul, the eternal symbols of magnanimity and a silence of timeless perfection. Leaders and dignitaries patronized by us frequently.
I suppose we had Dr. Radhakrishnan, Dr. Arun Prasad, Pandit Nehru, and of course Lady Mountbatten, and Major General, Chief of Staff of Army, Mr. Kariyappa. You know, we had all the, we had General B.C. Joshi, we had probably all the dignitaries here.
जुलाई सन 1947 को विद्यालय के प्रथम कार्य दिवस पर गुरुदेव रविंद्र के इन शब्दों को दोहराते हुए तब की युवा पीढ़ी ने अपनी मातृभूमि की खुशहाली और स्वतंत्रता का जो स्वप्न देखा था उसकी चमक आज भी धुंधलाई नहीं है। समय के 50 वर्ष लंबे गलियारे में गूंजते हुए इन शब्दों ने न जाने
दिस इंस्टीट्यूशन हैज ऑफर्ड अस अ ट्रेडिशन ऑफ Guru and Pranavi. Then three of my nephews came here, my sister's sons. All of them passed out in various years. Now Gaurav is here. He is going to pass out this year. And I hope this tradition will go on.
My father passed in late 60s and my grandfather also studied in early 50s. And I'm proud to be a Vidyavendra like my father and grandfather.
Har subah, baanj aur buraash ke patton ke beech sarsarati thandi hawa, वर्षों पुराने इन गंभीर मौन खड़े देवदार वृक्षों के आसपास बिखरे सन्नाटे, पक्षियों चाह भारतीय संस्कृति और मनीषा का प्रतिनिधित्व करते उपनिषदों के ये संदेश ऐसा लगता है जैसे कामायनी के पृष्ठों से निकल कर श्रद्धा हिमालय की सुरम्य वनस्थली में युवा शक्ति ही हो। और क्या तुम यह सुनते नहीं विदा का मदार शिशु लोग। निश्चय ही ऐसा कुछ है यहाँ के वातावरण में, यहाँ की हवा, इन पेड़ों और पहाड़ों में, कि एक बार इनसे उड़ने के बाद कोई भी इस विद्या मंदिर को भुला नहीं पाता।
I have a wonderful experience of this school. What a life! I would still love if there is some magic can be created so that I can go back to the school and join again.
Spread over an area of about 65 acres, and affiliated to CBSE New Delhi, this school from class 4 to class 12 is completely residential.
We are having 4 junior houses and 2 holding houses. We are having from class 4 to.
So now, this is our task, this is about a school. Now, do you know God also has birthdays?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Okay, what do you expect, sir?
These small children residing in these junior boarding houses under the parental care of their house mothers and house masters appear to have found here a home in their homes.
I'm with them whole day, but when they're in the house, I'm with them. In the morning, I'm with them. When they change their clothes on there, when they leave the house, I'm with them, and I go with them to the meals also, for the meals also. I'm like a mother to them.
Constructed sometime during the concluding years of Victorian era, this oldest building of the campus, now called Ashok Bhavan, has 5 boarding houses, named after Pandit Govind Vallabh Pant, Tilak, Tagore, Nehru, and Vivekananda. Boys from class 9 to class 12 live in these houses. Camel's Back and Dorothy Peak, still housing in the evening sun, this exquisitely located structure in the campus probably has the memory of sheltering and sharing a thousand adolescent dreams over the years. The dreams of a purposeful future, of doing something meaningful for one's country and society. Under the care and supervision of the headmaster, classes from 4 to 8 are run in this junior school campus.
The junior school consists of classes 4, 6, 6 and 7 to 8. About 370 students are there and 20 teachers we have, out of which 15 teachers are exclusively for junior section and 2 teachers are just common, both they take junior as well as senior classes. We have every facility in junior school itself. And because it is very much near or within the reach of boys, the library, fields, and all facilities.
Instinct of these blooming buds further gets a fertile field in various hobby centers.
I've learned too much in this school. And we are having in this school outside the classroom, just leaving behind the academic activities, we are having various other activities outside the classroom. We are having different societies, as music society, literary society, science society, and these all societies just organize their various competitions also, through which we learn more and just increase our awareness also.
Visiting the senior school campus, where the immaculately dressed young children are taught by able teachers in classrooms equipped with all modern audiovisual aids, is also a memorable experience.
There are 466 students in the senior school, and it is under the supervision of vice principal. There are 33 teachers in the senior wing. We have two streams in plus two, commerce and science. And we simultaneously conduct here the IIT test courses for plus two students. And our results in various engineering examinations are commendable.
And in these modern laboratories, the imagination and inquisitiveness of the boys is taken due care of. Under the supervision of their instructors, they've got free access to all the instruments and equipment.
This is the lab which has not only provided the environment in which children can ensure their creativity and logic to be fruitful and really rewarding, but has succeeded to great extent in developing the in ensuring that they are developing software and they are doing some really creative job.
So starting with Logo Circle in our junior work classes, with this faculty we have developed here, we now have fast access to the medical history of all of the boys.
The senior school library, housed in the central office building, the favorite haunt of book browsers, keeps the boys abreast of the latest happenings.
In this library, the books are around 22,000. And old collections are here in the library. And the latest collections, we have around 14,000. We have books from the early 90s that titles given by the authors like Bishop Heber, William Butler, and so on. Among the many collections of books to manage, Sir Manashi, Vikram Sassin, Sassin, and the writers are in the Roy.
The junior and senior school boys in turn eat here in this dining hall along with their teachers. It can comfortably accommodate around 500 boys at a time.
Anda, pakori, ye bada dalne ke diya jata hai. Kabhi matlab samosa, kabhi bread pakora.
लंच में
मतलब सभी वही मतलब कभी पनीर हफ्ते में तीन बार पनीर होता है, पनीर है, राजमा है, और मतलब है राजमा दाल सूखी सब्जी ऐसी डिनर का डिनर में भी मतलब ये है जो चावल चपाती देते हैं रात को रसेदार देते हैं बदल बदल कभी जैसे कभी मतलब ये रीढ़िया मटर पनीर है और कभी दाल है, दाल देते हैं, सूखी सब्जी देते हैं, हर किस्म की मतलब अलग अलग बदल के देते हैं।
खाना यहाँ पर बहुत अच्छा मिलता है हम लोग को, और यहाँ का स्पेशल फैसिलिटी है कि जो बीमार बच्चे होते हैं डिस्पेंसरी में उन लोग को डॉक्टर की स्ट्राइक डाइट दी जाती है।
टू काउंटर एनी मेडिकल इमरजेंसी द स्कूल हैज वेल क्वालिफाइड मेडिकल स्टाफ एंड अदर एमिनिटीज ऑल्सो. The curriculum, however, is not confined merely to strengthen the moral, mental, and intellectual faculties of the boys. Physical fitness, so as to enable them to respond well to the needs of the moment, has also got an equal emphasis. Morning PT and drill and the evening games have always been compulsory here. In spite of being located at the height of about 7,500 feet, the school has three big fields, besides several smaller courts. It is maintaining a modern swimming pool. a full-fledged yoga center, has facilities for indoor and outdoor skating. And as for the love for mountaineering and rock climbing, it is something inherent in this ambiance.
I was one of the leaders of that expedition, and we climbed the peak on 29th of May, Thelu, and so it was 20,000 feet high. And then we hosted our flag over there, Bilda flag.
The boys are coached by renowned sportsmen. Mr. H.D. Kapri, the basketball coach, is an Arjuna awardee and has captained the Indian basketball team in the Olympics. Mr. Mukherjee Nirvan, the boxing coach, is the vice president of Indian Amateur Boxing Federation. While Mr. S.S. Bish has played hockey at national and international level, representing services. The three wings of NCC have been giving further impetus to the moral and physical growth of the young boys. Years, eminent educationists have given to this institution a definite shape in conformity with the dreams and aspirations of its founders and patrons. Mr. F. G. Pierce set the tone of the school. Mr. T. B. Kannan's imagination gave it a sound footing. Dr. Otto Warf's creative fervor developed the spirit of fraternity in Vidya Mandir family. Mr. A.D. Joshi reorganized the curriculum activities and hobbies, etc., while his successor, Mr. S.N. Sang, a real Karma Yogi, responded well to the growing needs of the school. His strong determination and persistent doggedness is responsible for the overall development of the school. Mr. O.K. Chopra's period led the Vidya Mandir to an era of judicious expansion, and Mr. N.C. Sharma, a practicing idealist, brought the traits of his personality with him. And for more than a decade, the reins of this institution have been in the hands of Mr. S.K. Gupta.
4 decades back, he joined this school as a teacher and rose to the position of the highest member of this family. He is in fact an innovative, radical man who looks ahead of the times and prepares not only students but also staff for the challenges to meet in the times to come.
This school is managed by B.K. Birla and Mr. B.K. Birla is the patron of the school, and he has been taking active interest in the school as chairman, the board of governors, and there are 4 or 5 persons on the board.
What has been the contribution of the school, I would say, in the last 50 years towards Indian social life?
We are working with a certain kind of philosophy in this school, and our main stress has been on, besides propagating the Indian culture and the purity of character and the people and the students that we see in all walks of life, and we come in contact with them, so I can say with confidence that we have been successful in motivating them and inculcating in them that kind of thing.
What about the results? How has the result performance been academically in the last few years?
Results have been excellent. And I would like to tell you that before telling you about the results of this, actually the public schools initially they didn't bother about the results. Our stress was on all-round development of the personality, and even the parents didn't care about this. But now the times have changed. They demand good results also, and like the students passing out of the school, they should get good placement and get entry into various professional colleges. It has become career oriented. So we have taken care of that. The results have been 100% for the last 10 to 15 years. And quantitatively, they have been 100%, but otherwise also qualitatively, I think more 95% first divisioners every year.
How does it feel to be heading this institution today? 50 years of completion, if you're going to have a grand function today?
I feel very proud because I have been here for the last 40 years. And we, when I joined this institution, then we had a strength of about 250 children or so. And it was a Hindi medium school at that time. And after that, gradually we have been able to move from strength to strength and take the institution to the present height of glory. So I feel very proud really today.
समय का लंबा काफिला निकल चुका है इन देवदार वृक्षों की गहराती हुई छाया से. 50 वर्ष लंबी एक अर्थपूर्ण यात्रा को पूरा करता हुआ यह विद्यालय आज अपनी उपलब्धियों पर उत्साहित है. इसे गर्व है अपने गौरवशाली अतीत पर जिसने इसे हमेशा एक सुनहरे भविष्य के लिए आश्वस्त किया है.
The destiny has designed the vision for our school also. And it's not just a merely coincidence. National movement have always been a very inspiring force for us. And we are proud of being Vidya Mandirian. And Vidya Mandir has taught us to be proud of our nation.
के संदेश के आसपास इस विद्यालय के भविष्य का सपना बुना गया था. स्वधर्म ही निधनं श्रेयः, अपने कर्तव्य का निर्वाह करते हुए उनका वर्ण श्रेयस्कर है. शाम के ढलते सूरज की पृष्ठभूमि में मौन प्रार्थना करते हुए ये भावी अर्जुन जिन्हें कल संसार के अंतहीन कुरुक्षेत्र में उतरना दोहा रहे हैं इस मौन संकल्प को. अपने शाश्वत धर्म का निर्वाह करते हुए कल सुबह का सूरज फिर उदय होगा, चिड़ियाएं गाएंगी और प्रार्थना सभा से उठते संगीत के स्वरों के साथ शुरू होगा विद्या मंदिर का एक और नया दिन. इसी उत्साह, इसी विश्वास और इसी संकल्प के साथ